The following contest is an eight-man battle royal! Making his way to the ring from Italy, weighing in at 187 pounds, Foxo!
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
And from Texas, weighing in at 215 pounds, Lowrain.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
And from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, weighing in at 275 pounds, Reed.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
Now, this is a superstar who can breathe new life into this crowd.
Hey, we're already alive, Cole. I don't know how this superstar is going to do anything to change that into being more alive.
Yeah, Corey, but the fearless and daring behavior we see from this superstar brings the WWE Universe to an entirely new level.
And from Florida, weighing in at 260 pounds, Reeves.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
And from Maryland, weighing in at 163 pounds, Tank R.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And from Green Bay, Wisconsin, weighing in at 219 pounds, the Milkman.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
And their opponent from Albuquerque, New Mexico, weighing in at 210 pounds, Walter White.
This superstar won't ever throw him in the towel. The WWE Universe keeps egging him on. That is a recipe for disaster.
Oh, wait, what is so wrong with the WWE Universe supporting this superstar?
It's all a prelude to a big fall, Saxton. The WWE Universe will only support you as long as you're successful. Mark my words. He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise. Here we go now, an old-fashioned battle royal. Talk about a truly
impossible for us to keep track of all the action inside the ring. We might just miss a few big hits here and there. That's how chaotic these kind of matches get.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
And heavy hands to follow.
Enabled to counter. Oh, he knew what was coming. Regalplex.
Oh, right to the back of the neck. What a blow.
Good night.
Into the DDT.
This could be the end here.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible. Oh, man.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, got the knees up. Could be a big turnaround here.
Vicious right forearm. Uh-oh, arms are hooked. He reverses it.
He got whipped into that corner.
Ooh. Earth-shaking power slam. Suplex.
Oh, vicious knee to the face.
Oh, the reverse DDT. Hooked up. DDT. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow. Up and around.
Boom. DDT. Full Nelson applied.
Yes. Dragon suplex.
Down with a suplex. Half and half suplex. Lights out. Oh, clothesline stops that move in its tracks. Hellacious power slam.
Uh-oh. Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
So much damage inflicted.
Ooh.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
The trifecta.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Whoa, what a hurricanrana. Oh, leaping through the air.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
With the world, he jumped over a hard drag.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them. Down for a European heartbreak.
Across the way. Close on the back of the neck.
Ripcord, oh my goodness, nasty line. One after the other. Saw that coming.
Oh, look at this, arm wrench. Dang, so accurate. He's on his heels a bit now.
How disrespectful, my gosh. See ya.
Suplex,
but that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat, what a combination. Oh, strong impact, DDT.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Getting him into the corner.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Headlock applied, tossed without regard. Something here.
Just bounced that face like a basketball.
Big knee to the midsection. He turns it around. With the reversal. From behind.
Snap German suplex.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. And he's able to reverse.
As the leg trap, fisherman suplex.
There's some power behind that punch.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Sent into the corner.
Looks like an elimination is underway. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Jaw shattering. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
Float over.
Like any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Stomach creates the separation.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Big elbow. Torturous knee.
Oh, sends him into the corner. A possible elimination in progress.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. Boom, what an uppercut.
Turned that one around. Hits him with the counter.
Here is your winner, Reed.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the World Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The challenger about to compete in a career-altering championship match. He is ready.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
Many are predicting a title change here tonight, but this man is looking to prove otherwise.
Introducing the challenger from Canada, weighing in at 228 pounds, Qlinn. champion, Spirit.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost. Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Missed timing with that springboard. Shot right to the kidney, and again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Both wrists captured.
And now in the most dangerous area inside the cell.
Any chance the table will be set up for a lovely spread? Never mind, that never happens. Someone is likely going through it.
German suplex.
Nothing he can do.
Face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
Off into the pin.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls. And what's he looking for here?
And it's time to play the game, as they say, with this sledgehammer.
Oh, straight forearm. Oh, new champ. No, he pops the shoulder before three.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Kendo stick to the skull.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. And that was a precisely measured attack.
One wicked attack after another. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Vicious right forearm.
Knee smash.
Able to counter.
Yes. Boom. Nice.
Put her to position now.
Oh, my God.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Jarring uppercut. He climbs into the ring. Countered it just in time.
I think the fuse has been lit here, guys.
Yeah, Saxton. Now we'll see if this is dynamite or a dud.
Hurricanrana, ideal meal. And into the count.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Setting it up. Boom! Oh. just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
A little worse for wear now. Held in a perilous position. New champion! Emphatic kick out from the champion.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
An uppercut.
Oh! Shot to the face gets them out of that spot.
Oh!
Saw that one coming.
Ooh.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
I think the crowd knows.
He just took out the wall.
Stop the match.
This is turning into a rampage. Scaling the cell now, guys.
Who knows what he's thinking now?
Well, this looks like one of those last gasp efforts, if you ask me.
That's what you got to do to win this thing. Oh, no, what's this all about?
He's making the climb.
Safety clearly isn't a concern for him right now.
How can it be in this type of match?
The sound of it.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
The champ's eyes look glazed over. And a stop to the gut, too.
In terms of worst ideas of all time, fighting on top of the cell is right up there on the list.
You can just feel the imminent disaster in the air.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Ooh. Ah, snap there. Bottom of an elbow.
Everyone in this arena is on their feet. Everyone is hooked.
Oh, my God, off the top of the cell.
Are you kidding me?
That's a human being.
How did it come to this?
This is a title match. Any risk is worth the cost.
Forearm smash. The challenger being outclassed here.
Not what you want to see by any means.
He's climbing the cell now, guys.
On the move.
Michael, there is no room for error here.
Yeah, one slip up and it's trouble.
Ooh.
Interrupting their climb on the cell, forced to do battle on the side of this demonic structure.
One mistake could be your undoing here. They're duking it out on the side of the cell. Absolutely not the place you want to be right now.
In, out, around, on top of the cell. It's all hell, Cole.
And now he's making his way up the side of the cell.
Guys, he clearly has no regard for his own well-being.
He gave you the first hit, Byron.
Bam!
I don't know how anyone has the grip strength to fight on the side of a cell like this.
Yeah, it's got to be ripping their hands up.
Oof, bashing each other on the side of the cell? But to what end?
I don't think there's any end, Saxton. I don't think there's an end until someone gets taken out of here on a stretcher.
Knew what was coming there.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Oh! Here he goes, up the side of the structure.
A long way up.
If you're looking for danger, you have come to the right place.
Amen.
I wasn't looking.
He's made it up there, guys.
Now what?
Please don't come back down.
25 feet above the ring. This has catastrophe written all over it.
This is too much, but I can't look away.
Gets him with the counter.
Both wrists captured.
Guys, we can see the top of the cell breaking apart.
Somebody has got to get them down before things go south in a hurry.
Vicious knee.
Where do these superstars get the idea to do this?
I don't know, but if this is something they dreamt up, I wouldn't want to know what their nightmares look like. Bam! Discus knee strike.
Stop to finish it off. Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty.
We have descended to the last circle of hell, gentlemen. Time to find out who stays and who goes.
I'm feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Oh, what a Majorana.
Warm up the engine on the ambulance. I got a very bad feeling about where these competitors are going to end up soon.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Basement drop kick. What impact?
Oh, this could be something.
Dragon twist cutter.
The champ will stay champ.
This whole arena is standing watching these maniacs battle it out 25 feet above the ground.
Blow to the...
Oh, my God, off the top of the cell.
This championship match just turned into a crime scene.
I don't know how this match can go on.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Uppercut.
Jarring.
Squaring off right by our announce table. He's going up, guys.
Oh, boy.
I must say, he's got impressive climbing skills.
You're the best, Byron.
Somebody's about to get hurt, Cole, and hurt bad.
Making his climb up the cell now.
Why on earth would you do that?
At the top of the cell now.
Why?
This is a career-defining moment for him.
And a basement dropkick. This entire arena is on the edge of their seats watching these two clash on top of the cell. Catches a punch.
Knees meet face.
Guys, we know just how dangerous Hell in a Cell can be, and we're seeing it up close right now.
Oh, nothing good ever comes from fighting on top of the cell.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Stunner! Stunner!
Now that is why they're the champ.
Clearly waiting for that.
And oh, my God, what a forearm!
That's a job.
Why in the world are they doing this? They escaped the dangers of the cell just to fight up to the top where every step could be your last. The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
We've seen some battles up on the cell and nothing good ever comes of it.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
DDT, somebody do something about this.
What's anybody gonna do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with them.
What a counter.
Could be a chance for him to...
Oh, I
I can't watch this, guys. I can't look.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Tagged with a punch.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Making his way up the cell wall.
Apparently, he loves chaos.
I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him? Remember, though, what goes up must come down, and sometimes it's the coming down part that gets you.
To the top.
I can't even.
The end of days. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Oh, what an uppercut. Oh. We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart. Is now these athletes are taking their chances in a very perilous position at the top of Hell in a Cell. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Do you hear the WWE Universe?
They are ravenous for these gladiators who are putting life and limb on the line right now.
Oh, not everyone can do that.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Arm wringer applied. His leg lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
You could hear the chain link fence buckling with every impact.
Hopefully the chain link can stand up to this mayhem.
This isn't what it was made for. No one is supposed to be up there.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Carefully measured knee drop.
And with every step up there, the amount of fear on these superstars increases.
The top of the cell is like walking through a minefield.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Are you nuts?
I think we finally have our answer as to just how far these competitors are willing to go to have their arm raised as champion at the end of this match.
And what a price to pay to get said answer.
Forearm to the jaw.
Oh, the wind just knocked right out with that.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Ouch. Oh, man.
To the jaw.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat, what a combination. Oh, just turn that around.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Oh, God.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat.
Oh, that'll rattle you.
All right, then. Guess this madman's climbing up to something.
Can't have anything good in store with that strategy.
I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him?
Oh, my!
He's got something in mind here.
I don't think I want to know what it is.
This is where things really start to heat up, fellas.
It's getting good now.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
All measured up.
Drop kick to the back.
They got up there, but how are they going to get down?
I don't know if they thought that far ahead. Driving a knee into the arm. Look at this.
Here we go again.
Dragon twist cutter.
A championship level move.
Hell of a mountain, gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at the summit.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Uh-oh. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Someone get the EMTs ready. I just know this isn't going to end well.
Precariously battling 25 feet up in the air.
Uh-oh.
End of days. Incredible. We could have a new champion.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
There are heights, and then there are heights. Being at the top of Hell in a Cell, tensions high and tempers even higher as we're seeing.
No chance of cooler heads prevailing here.
Snap suplex.
How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with fear?
When you hold this, no way.
Astounding power.
End of days.
Gonna see a new champ!
Oh my gosh! Knee smash!
This is beyond dangerous. This is more than reckless. No one should be up there, let alone performing these maneuvers.
Not the position you want to be in.
Oh my god! And he comes crashing down!
Here's the pin.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Out of the ring and into Hell itself. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Ah, what an uppercut.
So impactful.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Ho-ho, good night.
Sure.
Ah, oh, that can rock you.
Ooh.
Oh, what an uppercut. Oh! With an uppercut. Oh! He's turning the tables.
Stiff uppercut.
He returns to the ring.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Thanks for coming.
End of days!
The the title might change hands.
Shoulders down.
What in the world?
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Looks like he's ready to bust some heads with that sledgehammer, gentlemen. Tossed into the corner.
I had that well scouted. Stomping away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless.
Some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. Into the ring now.
No way. Astounding power on the days.
Incredible. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is...
New champion. I can't believe it.
Here is your winner, and new world champion, Qlinn.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books, and we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making it.